Thanks for being here. My name is Krina Dunsmore. Some of you probably know me as Karen Yonkers. I recently changed my name. That opening piece was called Verkatschtib Arbel, which means folded sleeves. It's by Daniel Gallet, and it's from this collection of klezmer tunes. Really enjoy all of those for anybody that would like to learn some. This is an 18-piece collection entitled Klezmer Tunes with a Classical Touch. It's a very festive piece. But folded sleeves, I wonder what the sleeves are for. The interesting pauses and playful turning of the melody makes me think that perhaps Mr. Gallet has something up his sleeve when he composed this piece. I certainly had to roll up my sleeves to carry off this short overture. Next, I would like to play something on piano for you. This piece is called For Those We Have Lost, and it's by David Hicken, who is a pianist and organist and soft romantic and classical crossover pianist from England. I became acquainted with his music through one of my piano students and have since collected quite a few of his pieces. He wrote For Those We Have Lost in May of this year in remembrance of, well, 500,000 lives at that time lost to coronavirus. As I play, I'd like you to think of someone that you have lost and remember why they are still important to you and worthy of honor, and store away those thoughts and emotions close by so that you can retrieve them often.
Thank you.
So that was, if you're just joining us, that was Those for Those Who Were Lost by David Hicken. Next, I would like to play another song that has to do with memories. And the name of the song is Memories. And this was written by Adam Levine, okay? So you may know of him. I'm looking for my, this to cover my clarinet. Okay, there we go. This song is a toast, so if you have some wine by you, grab it and have a toast to those, not only those we have lost, but also to those to celebrate who we have with us. L'chaim. Drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way, cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back you. There's a time that I remember that I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name, cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know one day I will, yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey. But everything gonna be all right. Go and raise a glass and say, here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way, cause the drinks bring back all memories. On the memories bring back you. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, when I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feels like an ember and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for you that you'll know I'll never drop. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey. Everything gonna be alright, go and raise a glass and say, here's to the one that we got. Cheers to the ones who wish you were here, but you're not, for the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way, cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back you. Remembering things. I have another clarinet piece for you tonight, and I'm sure that you will recognize this. This piece is from John Williams, wrote this award-winning piece for the award-winning movie Schindler's List. It is a bittersweet song, bitter for the lives lost during the Holocaust, sweet for the noble protectors like Oskar Schindler and the Righteous Good Samaritans, like the Ten Booms and Miep Gies in Holland, and Nicholas Winston, who organized the Kinder transport to England, and Charles Lutz, who provided thousands of visas for Jews in Hungary. Another movie music. How many of you have seen Les Miserables, the movie, on stage, on screen? The music by Claude Michel Schoenberg is nothing short of glorious, in my opinion. I Dreamed a Dream is a melancholy and heartfelt song for the character Fontaine, who has just been fired and put out on the street, and she's thinking back of happier days and wondering how everything went wrong. So you may be thinking the same, how did everything go wrong? But hopefully this will cheer you up maybe. Let me just get it going here.
Thank you.
So that was River Flows in You by Yiruma, Japanese composer. It's kind of some easy listening, and my idea with that was that hopefully his soft, mellow style would be a comfort to you as it is to me whenever I play or listen to that. And I hope that a river of hope will flow in you. You only need to search for it. All right, just a few more here. Next, I'd like to play another on guitar. This one is one of my all-time favorites by a Jewish rapper and alternative rock artist, Matthew Paul Miller, better known by his stage name, Matisyahu. This song is about hope. It's about a dream of a better world. And if you've been dwelling on days past, times when perhaps someone you lost was still here, if you've been wondering, like the Les Mis character that I played about, how everything has gone wrong, my intent is that this song will bring you hope, and that you will discover that river of hope flowing in you from the divine spark. One day. Oh, and we'll play one day, one day. Takes a little bit here. I'm going to be playing another clarinet piece, and the name of it is Farbeshets. This is all Yiddish. I didn't grow up with Yiddish. I have no idea. it means snacks, so I thought maybe after all that heavy singing, we needed a little bit of a snack, something kind of fun. So let me just connect my Bluetooth, because here's what I did. This has such a fun piano accompaniment. I didn't want to do it without the piano accompaniment. So I recorded myself playing the piano accompaniment. We'll see how all this goes. And then I'm going to play the solo on clarinet. So let me just get this going. I hope this works all right. We shall see. My bit of experimentation here. It's kind of a fun song to do. And I gotta get the music for the clarinet. I gotta play accompaniment up. Don't have it memorized now. This is another one from Daniel Gillies' book. All right, klezmer funs, funsy stuff. All right, here we go. Oh, hold on. Stopping, restarting, because it's not going through my Bluetooth for some reason. Hold on. I thought I turned it on in my settings. I had to turn my phone. It's funny because I had my phone on. There we go. Yeah. I had my Bluetooth on, but not connected to my. There we go. There's the little dingy dingy ding ding that tells me it's connected. And if there's somebody editing this and you want to edit all that just now out, that'd be fine. All right, let me go back to the, I can get that to scroll back to the beginning. Okay, hold on. It's happening, really. Okay, snacks. There we go. Thank you. right, well, that was fun. All right, last one tonight. On behalf of the Jewish Federation of Grand Rapids, I want to thank you for viewing this concert brought to you by myself, Krina. I believe that music speaks to the soul. And if you've been touched tonight, my purpose has been realized. I want to leave you with a selection which speaks to generations, made famous by Louis Armstrong. It is a wonderful world indeed. Minimize page turns by doing all of that. Thanks for being here. Let me move this back to the piano view. Thank you.